Bonjour. Today we are going to have a small recap from last session. We did lesson 0 from Enchanté, book number 0. I told you about France. Its capital is Paris and it is a European country. It comes in European continent and it is famous for its food, cheese, fashion, monuments, river, and it is also popular for its wine and perfume. Today we are going to learn once again lesson 0, Découvrons la France. Découvrons la France. Lesson 0, Découvrons la France. Drapeau tricolore, Notre Dame, La Joconde, the famous painting of Mona Lisa. Musée du Louvre, a museum which is very big. Mode, that is fashion. Currency in exchange is used as euro. As we have rupees in India, dollar in US, we have euro in France. Parfum, Napoleon Bonaparte, the famous king. Tour Eiffel, Tete Emilou, baguette, fromage, cheeses, their variety of different cheese. Escargot. Today we are going to read Le Vocabulaire, that is the vocabulary, which is in French and its English meaning. Baguette, baguette, a long French bread. Bonjour, hello, or good morning. Coq Gallois, Gallic rooster. Drapeau tricolore, the tricolor flag. Escargot, snake. Euro, euro. Fromage, cheese. Joconde, the Mona Lisa. Marianne, Marianne. Mode, fashion. Musée du Louvre, Louvre Museum. Parfum, perfume. Tete, Emilou, Tintin and Snowy. Tour Eiffel, Eiffel Tower. That's all for today. See you soon. Merci. Au revoir.